Noki, Shuya Ichihashi.
Next pair coming from Japan, Miyu Yunoki and Shoya Ichihashi, coached by Bruno Mercourt, and they are skating to Black Car by Leon Else.
Miyu Yunoki, Shuya Ichihashi.
Well, I'm not a professional in pair skating, but from what I've seen, they look very happy with their performance, and they did everything that was planned in their program with ease. Everything was basically done how they planned to do it, and I think that's a great way to start off their international career as well. They are both pretty young, I guess. Miyu is just 16 years old, and Shoya is 24 years old. So they still got a lot of time in their career left, and I think that was a good way to start off their career together. And we will just take a look at the elements in a few seconds, but from what I could tell, everything was done pretty good. Started off with a triple twist. I think they didn't get all of the levels there because when she was catching her, she landed on his shoulder, as far as I know. That decreases the level a little bit, but the double axel was done very good, very good unison. The double throw, nothing to complain about. very clean, just not that difficult of an element technical wise, but still well performed. This is going to be plus in the GOEs, and here you can see a lift. There's a death spiral. Very close over the ice. Her hair even touching the ice. So, really interesting element. But that's one of the necessary elements in the program with the pair skaters.
Sie erhalten 48,09 Punkte.
48.09 points. They look very happy about those scores. That brings them currently into second place. And we always love to see happy skaters in the Kiss and Cry.